लेट्स स्टार्ट ईयर न्यू बैलेंस शीट एज ऑन 1/4/2018. सो लायबिलिटीज रुपीज रुपीज, असेट्स रुपीज रुपीज. लाइक दिस ओनली यू गॉट योर ड्रॉ द फॉर्मेट ऑफ न्यू बैलेंस शीट ईयर. फर्स्ट स्टार्ट द लायबिलिटी साइड आइटम्स. सो फर्स्ट क्लियर ऑल द बैलेंस शीट आइटम्स, ओल्ड बैलेंस शीट आइटम्स यू हैव टू टेक इन द न्यू बैलेंस शीट. देयर ओनली क्रेडिटर्स अमाउंट इज देयर, दैट इज क्रेडिटर्स. So creditors amount is here 20,000 from the balance sheet, and one adjustment is there for the creditors that is not claimed here. Not claimed means decrease in the value of creditors amount, that should be deduct here. Reduce in the value of creditors, that is creditors not claimed. So amount is 100 rupees. And now closing creditors amount is becomes 19,900. 100 cut agit nimda amount direct amount 19,900. 20,000 kodbe kit 100 rupees kodang ilan. So uli 19,900. So now you take the capitals. Capitals not from the balance sheet. This is capital amounts from the partner's capital account. So balance carried on in ಓದಿದ್ಲಾ ಅದನ್ನ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫರ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ನೀವು ಎಲ್ಲ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ಸ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ. ಏಜ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ 33,480. ಸಾರಿ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ತಗೊಂಡ್ಬಿಟ್ರಿ ಅದನ್ನ 33,480 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 22,320 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 15,000 ಫಾರ್ ಸೀಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್. ನೌ ಕಮ್ ಟು ದಿ ಅಸೆಟ್ ಸೈಡ್. ಅಸೆಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಏನೇನು ಅಸೆಟ್ಸ್ ಉಳಿದಾವ ನೋಡ್ರಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ, ಅವನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ತಗೋದ್ ಬರ್ಬೇಕು. ಈಗ ಅಸೆಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಇನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್. ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಇನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ನಾಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಶೀಟ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಸೈಡ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಇಯರ್. ಸೊ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಇನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಶ್ ಅಕೌಂಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾರ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಏನ್ ಬಂದಿಲ್ಲ ಅದನ್ನ ತಗೋಬೇಕು ಇಲ್ಲಿ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 23,000. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಐಟಮ್. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡೆಟರ್ಸ್. Debtors from the old balance sheet amount, that is 12,000, and there is the adjustment for debtors. So that is how much your debtors PDD amount is there now. So that should be deducted less PDD. So on the 12,000 amount, you should calculate the 5%. You already calculated that, so it becomes 600. So now 11,400 is the closing debtors value. 11,400. Now next one, it is a stock value. For stock, it is a, there is an adjustment for the stock. Balance sheet value of the stock is 15,000, and adjustment is that decrease in the value of stock value, reduced in the value of stock value by 10%. So that should be deduct here, depreciation or reduced at 10%, depreciation at 10%. So on 15,000, you should calculate 10%. So 1,500. So that becomes here 13,500. Next asset from the old balance sheet, it is furniture. For furniture also adjustment is there. So take into the inner column, furniture value from the balance sheet, old balance sheet, it is 10,000. And adjustment is that depreciation only. And deduct here less depreciation. At depreciation at the for the furniture is, so there is no rate is given, so depreciation only is given, that is 10,000 minus 9, sorry, that is 1,000, that becomes 9,000. It is a revalued amount of the furniture. And next one, plant and machinery. Plant and machinery. For the plant and machinery, appreciation is there. Increase in the value of plant and machinery amount is given here. So that should be added. So appreciation at 10%. So balance sheet value of the plant and machinery is 30,000. And calculate. So 10% on 30,000 becomes 3,000. It becomes 30,000 plus 3,000, 33,000. Increase in the value of plant and machinery. So now all the balance sheet items are over. any other unrecorded liabilities and assets are given in the adjustment, no, those adjustments should be taken into the new balance sheet here. So read the look at their adjustments. So first adjustment is there for, so there is a provided for electricity charge is given. So that is the outstanding liability. So outstanding liability, it is on the liability side, provide for electricity bill. Electricity bill, that be how much here? Electricity bill 200 only. That is 200. And one more unrecorded asset is given. Unrecorded asset, that is investment on the asset side. Investment worth rupees 1000. It is an unrecorded asset. Unrecorded liability one side and unrecorded assets one side. And creditors were also there. Creditors is given in here and deducted from the creditors value. Now, make it tally. Close the new balance sheet and make it tally. How much balance sheet amount is taken here? Eshtu barthaithe nodrili 90,900. You clarify the amount of tally it is by using the calculator, whether it is correct or not. So this is the new balance sheet tally amount 90,900 from the liability side and asset side. So thank you.